This is kind of on territory. sure. You guys going to question?
First question.
Yeah.
One of your coaches said that this was one of the best victories in program history.
Well, honestly, I don't think that's true, because this program's been in state championship games. I mean, how can this be better than the game to get to a state championship? So there's been a lot of games that this program's been in. Do I love this victory? Heck yeah. But we're not done. It's still regular season. Best victories in program history happen in the playoffs.
Yeah. How nice is it to be able to control your own destiny right now for that top spot?
That is what we like the best. That's what our challenge was this week. You win this game, you control home field advantage. And that's what we did, and I set that to the kids, and they took it, and they ran with it.
Was it more special because it was a well-rounded victory all around?
I'm so proud of everybody on this team. We had two backups make humongous plays today. They don't even start. One of the best catches I've ever seen by Chris Watts. He plays 15 plays a game. That was ridiculous. So defensively, linebackers making interceptions. I mean, it was a great game. I'm proud of everybody. Special teams stepped up. Had a couple nice big plays on special teams. So, yeah, it was a well-rounded victory.
What can you say about Skinner?
Skinner is the biggest secret around. He is a machine. We couldn't block him last year in scout team. We knew he was going to be an animal this year. He is the best behind-the-line player in the county. Behind the line. So he gets back there.
Talk about just getting that first touchdown on your first drive, and how big was that just as far as building confidence and kind of, you know, taking Arundel's crowd a little bit out of it?
I'm not positive, but I think we've scored first drive every game but one. And we threw a lot of formations at him. We did a lot of little different things, and I don't know if it worked or not, but we did score, so that was huge.
Yes. That's a heck of an offense. To hold them scoreless, I think it was for like 33 minutes and change, to hold that team scoreless.
Well, I've been trying to tell people that we have a good defense. We have flexibility. We got rushers. We got a good defense. We got a really good defense.
And your defense was able to create some turnovers, and your offense immediately put points on the board, especially in the first half.
We believe in a philosophy here: attack, 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 and that's what we're going to do. So we all did it together today.
Is that true over 500 yards offense?
One of my guys does stats on the sidelines. It could be off, but he said, "Coach, you're at 500." So that will be our season high.
How to get the team to, okay, this is a great win, but we still have two games to play, and a lot of things can happen with the other teams that are kind of busted.
We say a little.